Hi, this is Rubel from Tech Review. Today I am here to show you how to set default folder view in Windows 11. To default your folder view, double click on this PC. Click on these three dots. From this drop down menu, click on Option. After opening the folder option, click on View tab. Click on Reset Folders. After clicking on Yes, you will see the changes. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you like this. Please do subscribe to my channel. Also give a like, please. Take care.